my dear.
Something. You know, that'd be so typical.
So fucking welcome, man! What you know about my family?
Now first we need to see what you're made of.
What it look like I'm made of? Pudding?
No, anger and hate. That's what I like about you. Hey, there's a truck in the garage. I say we take it for a spin.
Here's the deal. This is all about speed and commitment. You got GPS in the cab. Get to each set of the map coordinates as quick as you can. Make it to all the coordinates, then get the truck back here. Lose the truck, and you fail.
First, what's the GPS? Second, fail what? And third, who the fuck are you?
Sorry. Need to know basis only. Oh, one more thing. This baby's got four-wheel steering instead of a handbrake. Good luck.
We'll be right back.
to diners and look at each other and smoke cigarettes and be moody. The Night Session on Radio X. So why would I care about you, or poor people, or the rainforest? I'm poor, in spirit.
Because they live once, now it's mine. I enjoyed the end, and my ship was there. But it's to stay, simple fact. When I want something, and I don't want to pay for it.
Pretty good for a ghetto boy. Boss will be in touch.
Who the fuck is this?
Son, get back to the ranch, and I'll explain everything. And I mean everything.
Can't you just tell me now? I guess not. Look at that! A gun!
I wonder why I left
this place!
Cock-a-doodle clock. Welcome. Enjoy a doodle-doo. The chewy bits aren't harmful, sir. Don't choke on the bone fragments.
Hey, Carl.
Hey, what the fuck, man? Hey, Torino, I told you my bad, man. What the hell can I say? I screwed you
Calm
over.
Calm down, kid.
Just go ahead and kill me then.
Calm down.
Man, you ain't nothing but a fucking yayo dealer anyway, Torino.
Shut up and sit down. What, you think I'm a drug dealer? And you think you're a crusader for good? Do you have any idea what's going on? Any idea whatsoever? Do you? Do you?
Nah, I pay as little attention to things as possible.
Do not be a fucking smartass with me. I work for a government agency. It is not important which one. I will try not to confuse you. Yes, when we last met, I was involved in battling threats in Latin America by any means necessary. That does not make me a drug dealer. Now, the money that we raised, the friends that we won over, have helped us immeasurably in our overseas interests.
Government agency?
Kids like you, you expect heroes. We're fighting a war out there. I'll be a hero and I'll lose. And what do we have? Communism in Ohio. People sharing. Nobody buying stuff. That kind of bullshit. So relax and listen.
All right, all right. I'm listening.
I know what kind of guy you are. I need a guy like you to do things I can't get caught doing.
Like what?
I need you to commandeer a truck. A rival agency with a confused social agenda. They got things that we need. Now, this is a two-man job. You'll need a friend. Use your sister's boyfriend, but don't tell him a thing. Remember, I'll be watching you.
I got here as fast as I could, CJ.
Yeah, you sure did. How you know I needed help?
Man, you losing it, Holmes. You phoned me a half hour ago.
I did? I mean, oh yeah, I did. Sorry, man, I got a whole lot on my mind.
Don't push me, man.
We need to jack a truck on the freeway. It's headed to San Fierro.
Give it away. Here's a record for you. Look in my eyes. What do you see? The cocktail.
I got here as fast as I could, CJ.
Watch where you're going, eh?
We need to jack the truck on the freeway. It's headed to San Diego.
Takes two. Are you listening, Michelle and Suzanne? It takes
okay,
two.
CJ, let's get this freak back to the garage.
Word to your mama.
This is Playback FM.
Aw, man.
About to play some Gangsta BYS to all you MCs out here in the West Coast. Hit it!
I'm like a sniper. Rhymes are striking when I'm rocking. Mad chicks be dropping when the G starts. Because my word is born. I get much fan mail, and I always respond. So tell your hun to write me too. Make sure she puts attention, Mr. Guru. Guru Rubbers know the flow is unique. I got
100 wild styles in my black police. MCs wanna be me, so they keep asking.
The day of liberation is here. Throughout history, only the biggest and strongest survive. Being big means you're successful, and women love big men. And as a successful man, you need to feel comfortable when you're sitting down to eat. Clothes for the bigger man. Don't be bound by society, bogus medicine, and the media with their unhealthy focus on being skinny. Don't be constrained by trying to squeeze into a triple X. Bored of feeling like a man in a sausage skin in your size 48 jeans? Bored of being uncomfortable? Kilimanjaro, the clothes shop for enormous men. We're fighting to end hunger. Yours.
Grab me, bitch, huh?
Cock-a-doodle-doo, what do you want? Cluckety-cluck-cluck, sir.
You don't look like a typical Twinkie to me.
Roger that, big monkey. I got a 13-6 fat vulture. Need to acquire a drowning baby. Over. What? In 15 by the Fat Moon. Break your heart. Over and out. Carl, I need you to do me a favor.
Yeah, I'll do you a proper injury, man. What you knowing about my brother?
Relax. He's in prison upstate. D-Wing, cell 13. To the left, I got a child killer who wants to rip his throat out. To the right of him, I got a white supremacist who wants to eat his heart, to be precise. Now, don't worry. Tenpenny and Pulaski are really relatively benign, unless, of course, you're a family member of Officer Pendlebury, whom they shot when he threatened to expose them. But you do know all about that, right?
Dang! Hey, man, how you know all this stuff, man? And won't you stop it?
You just don't understand, do you, kid? Look, it's all white knights and heroes. We have to make decisions, kid. You know, I try to set bad people on other bad people, and sometimes I let good guys die. He's your brother, but to me, he's just collateral. It's a very delicate decision. Over here, you got all the scumbags inside the country. And over here, you got all the scumbags outside the country. And me and my colleagues, we're the fucking pivot. Keep the government in work. Which reminds me, come here, okay? I need you to head over here in the buggy outside, okay? Okay, let off a flare. We got some precious cargo needs collected.
Hey, hold up. What about my brother and all that shit you was talking
about? Hey, don't worry. Sweet's just fine. He gets touched. A prison guard goes home and finds that his wife and kid have been murdered. Everything's under control. We'll talk later. Now, come on, get out of here.
Boring show with a brand new host. Entertaining America with Laszlo.
Welcome to Entertaining America. This is Laszlo. I gotta say it, pardon me, but don't call it a comeback. I've been here for years, just unemployed. But I'm back, running the media. Gotta love this West Coast.
Jesus, what took you?
Torino, where you at?
Miles away. No time for niceties, kid. Chew the vehicle, grab the equipment I provided, get to that drop zone, and wait for that package.
Yeah.
That's our cargo, arriving now.
Jesus! Will you stop doing that?
Hold up! Shit, pilot says he's got trouble. Two agency choppers coming in on an intercept. Can you see them?
Yeah.
Shoot them down! Protect the cargo at all costs. Okay, get the package back to Las Brujas.
Where are you? You giving me the heebie-jeebies, man.
Carl, I will always be watching, or listening, or both.
Fun. Aw, you real calm.
Revolution out there, and quite frankly, it's time to start chopping off some heads. I'd rather be dead than ignorant. Learn from me. I know what I'm talking about.
commercial. Feeling nervous? Welcome to Ammunition.
All virtually legal and above board.
Species barbecue each Saturday. Protect your home with our vaporizing fruiters miniature nuclear bomb. Ammunition loves women too. For the female sports enthusiasts.
Best not to mention where you got that, okay?
Get two handguns.
Works well in a crowded area. The choice of the professional. If the cops ask, you didn't get it here, okay? Take it, hold it, love it. I didn't sell you this, right? Hope you kick some ass. Perfect for killing, pure and simple. Have fun. Wise choice, sir, wise choice. Best not to mention where you got that, okay? Works well in a crowded area. The choice of the professional. If the cops ask, you didn't get it here, okay? Take it, hold it, love it. I didn't sell you this, right?
The war. We've got a special.
We got a 1037.
Yeah, got a gun in the face, huh?
Song. So much better than cartoons. I hate cartoons. They're so stupid and cheery. Life is not cheery.
It's all processed chicken ass. The chewy bits aren't harmful, sir.
You're not from around here.
Hope you choke a doodle-doo.
Thank you.
It's amazing.
What's up now, Torino?
This history, it's all lies. It says Hitler killed himself, and then we nuked Japan. And people believe this shit. Jesus. Well, if it makes them sleep better at night, I guess.
Hey, man, what did you want? Is you gonna free my brother?
No. Not now. And here's a little newsflash. I said that to get you to do something for me.
Man, you real fucked up.
But the shocker is, we are gonna look after him. Because I need him alive as much as you do.
Oh, thanks.
You know, after what you've done for me, it's like you're a pro now. I got double agents in Panama. I want to put a price on your head. A Russian spy. Little fat Boris-looking guy. He's asking for clearance to interrogate you. Russian style. Calipers on the genitals. Feels good. You'd like it.
That ain't nothing cool, man. Just leave me alone. You bad news.
Don't worry about it. The Russians got bigger things to worry about than your genitals, believe me. The whole country went to shit. You know, we tried hard to put a lid on it. But that idiot Gorbachev with his little strawberry in his forehead, he gave away the crown jewels. Still, they got their, you know, their boy in the White House. That was nice.
So? What you want me to do?
Now listen, I need you to buy me some property, okay? Shouldn't cost that much. You offer them a dollar. If they give you a hard time, kill them. I'm gonna need you to start doing some real wet work here for me soon, okay? Enough of this little girl bullshit. Now get out of here. Come on, beat it.
It's about time rock and roll really meant something and had something to say. What that is, I don't know. I just took a handful of pills and not even quite sure what I'm talking about. But I'm edgy.
They say living in Los Santos is the equivalent of smoking a pack a day. If that's the case, then I want a choice in the matter. So I chose Redwood.
I used to sell my body for drug money on the streets. Now I've cleaned up and have a wife and go to church. And I owe it all to Redwood cigarettes.
Sometimes when I get really stressed out, I beat my children with anything I can lay my hands on. Since I tried Redwoods, I find a way to relax 20 or 30 times a day. I know it's bad for me, but what's more important, me or my children?
Stress kills millions of people each year and causes divorces, accidents, and even war. When stress is about to get you, get a Redwood. Redwood Cigarettes, proud sponsor of the LS City Marathon.
Reach out some space.